goddamn crazies think they own this town. Belongs in the nut house.